Righty. Find new things. Gulon, sugar-free zero, chocolate chip cookies. They should fare better than their digestives. Chocolate chip cookies. Strong hazelnut taste as well. Very strong. It's not bad. It's not off, but the chopped chip seems a little bit chewy. Looking amazing. Nine out of 10. I said it fares a lot better. And 0.5% sugar, so not totally sugar free, but close enough. Just so you know, you might not see this until the week, but this is Sunday. It's Sunday right now. Still got a few videos. Oh, actually just one, I think. That haven't been uploaded yet. There's two that need uploading in Instagram. So I might try and do a reaction tonight or two, I don't know. Depends how I'm feeling. But that's enough for me for now. We seem to be doing a lot of fluctuating. We're going from 486 to 487 to 486 to 487 to 486 to 487. Would we like to get to 488 at least? I'm on a constant roller coaster of aww, yay! You know what I mean? Anyway, don't forget to subscribe, it would mean a lot. 487, 13 to go.